Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you.
And with your spirit.
Student who is fully trained will become like a teacher. Lord Jesus Christ referred to himself as a teacher.
The ambience that you created in this campus that has made us somebody. Because it was not about sitting in the classroom only. It was just about doing all our mischief in the campus, from basketball to hockey to football to study. And more than anything, the rapport that you shared as teachers made this ambience rich in inspiration. What the world needs today is I respect you as the most unique manifestation of the divine, whichever religion or whichever culture you belong to. And what we celebrate about our Christianity is one unique way of being our best and being at our best.
That the Lord of all the earth would care to know my name, would care to feel my hurt. Who am I that the bright and morning star would choose to light the way for my ever wandering heart? Not because of who I am, but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who you are. I am a flower quickly fading, here today and gone tomorrow. A wave tossed in the ocean, vapor in the wind. Still you hear me when I'm calling. Lord, you catch me when I'm falling, and you've told me who I am. I am yours. I am yours. Who am I that the eyes that see my sin look on me with love and watch me rise again? Who am I that the voice that calmed the sea would call out through the rain and calm the storm in me? Not because of who I am, but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who you are. I am a flower quickly fading, here today and gone tomorrow. A wave tossed in the ocean, a vapor in the wind. Still you hear me when I'm calling. Lord, because of who I am, but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who I am.